go.
So this move is good.
Got it?
This move is good right after we come in for a throw. And Neil Adams was a guy who won. He won a bunch of world championships, but obviously he hasn't won. But he has this thing called catch. So if you transfer from standing to matwork, you immediately have to catch something above the neck or the arm. And that's the most crucial part of transition. So if he's coming for a throw, and I can get to his neck right away, then I can get this. So then if I have the neck, I stabilize him on this leg. This foot goes around. See how my toe is pointing this way? And then I keep pulling it in tighter. It's important as you roll to make sure your leg doesn't get caught underneath him. So kick your leg out from under his head and slide out to the ankle.
Did they ever give you the opportunity to get the arm bar right from there too? And do they ever go up like this and you just pop that arm out?
No, but once everybody tries this, I'll show you what I do when they flat down.
Okay.
Let me show up this one. It's this side. So that. I learned that from Jimmy Pedro, so I always called it the Pedro choke. But it became real popular when